guys, welcome to the show. Today we're gonna have a fun show for you. So Zachary's gonna taste all these things on the table and he's gonna tell us what he think it is. Ready for the challenge, Zach?
Yeah.
Alright. Let's do this. Okay, so the first one. What do you think that is?
Ew! It's flour!
It's not flour. One more guess.
It tastes like.
You don't know. All right, move it on.
Tastes like sugar bun.
Sugar bun? No, it's cornmeal. All right, next one. What is that one?
I don't know.
Mm-hmm. This is milk powder. All right, what about this one? All right.
I can't eat this stuff.
Don't spit it there. You better try. No, go and spit. Hurry. So you got one right. That one was salt. Alright, so let's see. What is that?
Yeah.
What is it? Don't spit here.
Ketchup.
Go spit out there.
That's okay. We want to eat.
All right, you're gonna have something nice. Don't worry.
Okay.
That one is super good. So you got two. You like that one, right? Mm-hmm. This one is yummy. Oh. What's that one?
Flour.
Can't spit it out here.
No, my video.
But I do like it though.
You like it? Oh, cool.
Because it's sugar, nice. Sweetie.
Nice. What's that one? Oops. And the last one.
I know.
This one is yummy.
No.
Crom, you don't know what it is. What is that?
This is mayonnaise.
You don't know what it is? It's mayonnaise.
Oh my god! I hate that!
Okay, you go spit it out. That's it. That's it, guys. So he got about three, I think. He got the salt, the sugar, the flour, and the ketchup. Good job, not bad. Thank you guys for watching. Remember to subscribe.